days or a moment where I was overthinking everything was when I recorded that infamous video that I deleted a few hours after, where I almost deleted my channel.
Thank you.
struggles to keep us feeling like we're alive and that we have something to go after and work for, and I'm lacking that, so it took me a while, but I realized that now more than ever I have to really start doing stuff or start doing something about it. I my life to be. I don't want to be like, I don't, I know this is going to sound harsh as well, but I don't want to live my life thinking I'm always going to be enough and that I don't need somebody to love and somebody to love me, because that's just, at the end of the day, what do I believe in? Do I believe that we're here to experience the world and live our lives the way we want to live them, oh, and gain experiences? Or do I believe that we're here so that we can eventually find somebody to love and be loved? Because at the end of the day, it kind of is one or the other. You cannot love somebody if you think is just living in a big fairy tale, and that's, they're always gonna be disappointed because nobody is going to be their Prince Charming. And then I said this to a friend of mine, and they said something along the line of, I admire you for being will be, so worry not, because if it's meant to be, it will be, and if it's not meant to be, then it won't be. But really, they made a good point. My friend said that, what did they say? Still be okay, because at the end of the day, everything will be okay. If not, then it's not the end. I'm such a cliche, but I would rather be like this than be anything else. And I don't even mind getting hurt, because everything, even the parts where I get hurt, will bring me closer to love and happiness. So, yeah. Pretty deep, huh? And I also think that a lot of people, I gained a friend during that time, who I'm so grateful to have, and so available. And I was thinking about that too, how I'm so grateful for him. person, so just all in all, I think without him, I might not be where I am right now, so I have nothing but gratitude towards him, and I hope that we both find something good in life, something that lasts and makes us happy, and yeah, I do wish that same thing for everybody, but so happy.